You're here. I'll be on the rooftops too. Need me.
Go on. Get off the property or we'll lock you up too.
You have to give me back my time card. I can't get back. You had no right to take.
Try and get past me, and I'll see you swinging from a meat hook.
Go home, mister. Orders are to confiscate those cards, no exceptions.
I hope you die weeping, all of you. I hope the plague gets you.
Going to be bad.
Attention. Under plague conditions, failure to report for...
They used to tell stories about a woman in the slums who did work like this. Granny Rags. They said she was 100 years old.
Probably rat.
After this morning, we're taking away time cards on site. Nobody gets in or out without those things. Time to send a message.
This is a reminder that collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense. These include metallurgy, whale collection and refinement, security services, and selected legal and clerical specializations. Consult the city barrister for clarification and enforcement.
Alarm now! I need more men!
This is a public warning. Corvo Atano, the assassin and one-time royal protector, has escaped from confinement and is at large within the city. Three sightings of this state criminal.
The slaughterhouse butchers are locking work. Pump control station by the docks. If you could get in there, I bet the workers would tell you just about anything you wanted to know.
They won't let you in without a time card. But if you get us out of here, you can take mine. I'm not coming back. All these rats crawling on. We still need to get past that wall of light contraption they put up. If you can shut it off, we can slip past the city watch when the time is right.
Missing damaged time cards will no longer be replaced. Due to abuse of this indulgence, any worker without a time card will be denied admission to the grounds and summarily terminated.
Down. You're free to go. Make your way out of this place.
Here's the card, sir. I hope you burn this place to the ground. You see a woman named Abigail Ames, she'll know what to do. She's a smart cookie.
Rockwild's got a stubborn reputation. I doubt asking nicely is going to work. We'll have to find a more persuasive means of getting what you want out of him. He's probably close to his office. We should start there.
Hey, have you been in the chair already?
Yes, but I saw right away.
Thank you.
for shipping to the most distant point of the Empire. Fitting for the right cargo, too. Survivable. Bad about ship. Oh, this was meant for. You rock somebody up the back then, and they won't be back in town for months.
My generous offer stands. Half pay in a dozen lashes.
System in there looks like it will put down that whale in an instant. I almost think you should. I know they're just beasts, but still.
sad song the old behemoth sings. It looks right at me when I sit here to have my nightcap. Yeah, look at me. What a fly next to you, but I'm your master, ain't I? Killed 100 of your kind, and I'll kill 1,000 more before I'm done. Drain you and feed you to my butchers.
You were working for Ramsay. How long? How much does he know by now?
Ramsay? No, this is about the workers. This is about fair pay and safe conditions.
Don't bother. You're not the first of his moles I've caught.
Oh my. He wasn't expecting that, was he? A pig. Well, Dowd? What do you want with me?
I'm not here for you. I'm here to learn about a ship called the Delilah.
Did the Lord Regent send you? That old fool, Hiram Burrows. I know all about the Delilah. All of it. And I can give you exactly what you want.
Please do.
Not so fast. I need something from you in exchange.
That's what I thought. What?
We're both professionals, Mr. Dowd. I was hired to get these gutless workers striking, which I did very nicely. And then destroy the slaughterhouse itself. That's where I got caught. And that's where I need your help.
How?
The whale oil in those tanks out there is enough to destroy this entire place. The important industrial bits, especially. Just open all the valves at once to let the oil start flowing. The pressure will go out of control and... boom.
What about the people inside?
Growing a conscience? The factory workers are already out. My boss will hire them on, in better conditions than they'd ever see here. Not the butchers, though. They can die screaming for all I care.
Don't try and con me.
Wouldn't dream of it. Here's the key. Don't get caught. You take care of the slaughterhouse, and I'll tell you everything I know about the Delilah.
You know, I could put you in Rothwild's interrogation chair myself. Why should I bargain with you?
Because it's a long and messy solution. And I'm gambling you're not the kind of man who likes that. Make a deal with me, and I can tell you what you want, and pay you for your trouble.
I'll consider it.
Rothwell says he trussed up 3 whales in one day when he was a gaffer. What do you say?
You better believe it.
Come on out! Hold it!
Done. Time is short.
I guess we're done here. I'll meet you outside.